In today's Madden 22 video, we're going to go over the importance of mixing up your coverage shells to play lockdown defense in Madden 22. If you're new to the channel and you enjoy the content, drop a like on the video, hit that red subscribe button, and welcome to the fam. Let's get into today's defensive breakdown. How are you doing, everybody? You can get merchandise. You can get ebooks at a discounted price using code Xmas. I repeat, merchandise in the store, in the link in the description. All ebooks are 15% off using discount code Xmas. Blessings. I am in the Kansas City Chiefs defense. Now, I just did two updates to the Patreon and in the ebooks in the past 48 hours. You're gonna have super fast nano blitzes, and you're gonna have my offense that's gonna be updated with another part tomorrow. Now, in your audibles, out of the nickel normal, I like to have cover 6 when I am facing bunch and cover 9. Those are two important defenses that you gotta have in your audibles. So find any playbook that you like to use and make sure that you have cover 6 for gun bunch and make sure that you have cover 9. Now, once you get into a scrambling type of quarterback, as you see on the screen right now, if they are blocking the running back or blocking the tight end, you want to go into another formation where you can play good coverage. And that's the reason why I have the nickel normal, and then I mix it in with the 3-3-5 normal, as you can see on the screen. Now, he's in gun trips tight end, probably the most meta offense in Madden 22 right now because of the opportunity at a one play touchdown. Big 3rd and 7. What I am doing is I'm putting my clouds on 10, my purples on 0. I'm rolling out here with the quarterback, baiting him for interception. They either gonna hit the first route that comes out or the third route that comes out. I run down with the first route right there. The quarterback wants to get out of the pocket. I bait like I'm coming in to him. He throws the ball and it's an interception. Now, later on in the video, you're gonna see a way to be able to keep the quarterback contained at all times. Right here, we are on the offense, and you know on this channel, we all about throwing tutty tutty tutties and styling on our opponent. This is a great opponent. He's a top 50 weekend league opponent. So being up 21-0 lets you know how good the defensive scheme is. Now, I am always on auto base align. Anytime they are in any kind of offensive set where it's more than two tight ends, if they are in a small package, I'm gonna be on default. If they are in three wide receivers, gun trips, gun tray, gun bunch, I'm gonna be in auto base align. I have a full match seminar if you wanna learn how to run match coverage. Now right here, you can see we are blitzing the cornerback, both linebackers, because my opponent wants to get out of the pocket in order to have a decent offense. So once he hikes the ball, he's gonna be in for a surprise. There's the play action, there's the scramble, now he has to stand still because that play takes super long to develop. You need about 6 seconds to be able to get that open. So my quarterback, Boomer Esiason, is in the zone. I can see my opponent is in cover 2. This offense will dominate the pinch 2 meta. 2-4-5 eyed, all that, you cannot bring it on the field. As you can see right here, all you gotta do is make sure you have 2 outside routes that get at least 20 yards down the field. Then you can low ball it to the inside and get a one-on-one catch animation, or you can hit the flat as soon as he gets about 8 to 10 yards down the field. Now, right here, my opponent goes into man coverage. I can see the adjustments that he made. So we're gonna do a zig route, hit him real quick, turn up the field, pick up about 13, 14 yards, get down to the 1 yard line, 21-8 ball game. Full defensive breakdown is on the Patreon. The link is in the description and pinned in the comment section. The ebooks and the Patreons will help you become a top 50, top 100 weekend league opponent or dominating your franchise. Let's go.